Okay, this big guy is Coda. Coda is 6 years old. He was just surrendered to us today. Coda's one of those cases where it really was a good owner doing the right thing who gave him up. She had gone through a divorce. She'd had him for 3 years since they found him tied to the side of a barn and rescued him. But she went through a divorce. They lost their home or they sold their home and had to move. She was in an apartment and just couldn't offer him the right life anymore. She had a real easy out with Coda where she could have just driven him someplace and been done with it and convinced herself it was a good home. But we talked to her, convinced her it wasn't necessarily the best situation for him. So she did drive him about 5 hours one way from Northeast Ohio to get him into rescue today. And she was crying when she left him. So Coda has been well loved by them. She said that he gets real excited about other big dogs when they're on walks, but we had him face to face with Baloo, who isn't as big as him, but Baloo is a male husky, and Coda was just acting like big deal while Baloo's the one that got overexcited about him. So just kind of take that as it goes. Amazingly enough, Coda, I'm going to try and get him to look at me and squeak. You got him? He couldn't care less. Has lived with 5 cats. So he is a cat-friendly Malamute, completely housebroken, had the run of the house, whether she was home or gone. They said okay, we're recording again. Okay, she said he had a little staph infection. Maybe that's what that little spot is in the fall that they treated him for. Coda has always been kept up to date on his vetting. He's been kept up to date on heartworm preventative. So he's been well cared for, and he's a strong boy. But any person with Malamute experience would be lucky to have him. He rode real well in the car for me. After 4.5 hours, he was good in the back of the car. So he is just pretty much awesome. Hi, baby. Look at that face. Do you want a treat? Do you know sit? See, maybe they like these treats. See if he'll sit for you. And he supposedly knows shake too, I think she said. I'll put that in his profile. I bet he'd sit for chicken jerky.
Yeah. For shake.
Okay, good boy. He said I won't do any of that right now. I don't know what's going on. He's a good boy. Will you look at me? Look at those big, sweet amber eyes. Oh, look at that tongue hanging out the side of his mouth. Good boy.